I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today I am teaching you cooperation research in that one. Volt. This is the problem. The figure they have given it. Between the activities they have given the optimistic time, most likely time and pessimistic time they have given it in the diagram. We have to find out number of nodes, expected time, standard deviation. This is the new thing we have to find out here. Variance is the critical path. Variance critical path probability for 38 days. We have to find out this power. Now I will go for the table here. Now I will write the, as per the question, I will write the activities here. Activities for A 1-2. T0, TM, TP, TE expected, sigma square. This is the standard deviation. Standard deviation we have to find out. Standard deviation. Now, activity 1 to 2. Activity 1 to 2. The values are 5, 2, 5, 8. 2, 5, 8. For B, 2-4, 3, 9, 27. For C, 4-8, 7, 13, 31. D, 1-3, 2, 5, 14. E 3-5, 5, 11, 29. F 5-7, 5, 11, 17. G 3-6, 1, 4, 7. H 6-7, 2, 5, 14. 2, 5, 14. I 7-8, 2, 2, 8. Now, how to obtain this expected duration by using this formula? T0 plus 4TM plus TP divided by 6. What is T0? 2 plus 4 into 5 plus 8 divided by 6. You will get value. You will get some value. The value will be 5 here. Next, this value has to be substituted in the formula. The next value will be 11. The next is 15. The next is 6. 13. 11. 4, 6, 3. Now to find out the variance. This is the variance, variance of activity. This is the formula, Tp minus T0 divided by 6 whole square. Tp is nothing but 8 minus 2 divided by 6 whole square. You will get value as 1. Don't go for square here. You have to write 1. It is required, sigma square required for further calculation. Similarly for this one, 27 minus 3 divided by 6 whole square, 27 minus 6 divided by 6 whole square, you will get some value, that is 16. Similarly here, it is 16, it is 4, 16, 4, 1, 4 and 1. The standard deviation, now this is the point here. Now go for square here. Square of 1 is 1, square of 16 is 4. Square of 16 is 4. Square of 4 is 2. Square of 16 is 4. 2. Square 1. Go for the root here. 2. 1. In this way, we call it a standard deviation. We have to go for root here. Root 1, 1. For root 16, it is 4. Root 16, 4. Root 4, it is 2. 16 into 4. We have to solve in this way. Now we are going for network diagram. We know how to find out the critical path. Now you know how to find out the critical path. How to find out the critical path? First, draw the network diagram. I'll draw the network diagram here. 1, 2, the t value has to be substituted. It is 5. Between 1 and 2, it is 5. 2 and 4, it is 11. 4 and 8, it is 15. 1, 3, it is 6. 3, 5, it is 13. 11. Next, G, 6, 4. Next is 6, 7, 6. And last is I, 3. Now go for here. E1 is equal to 0. 0 plus 5, it is 5. Next, E4, 5 plus 11, 16. 16, this is a junction here. There is a junction here. Wait here. Now one more here. E3, 0 plus 6, 6. 6 E6, 6 plus 4, 10 here. E5, 6 plus 13, 19. This is junction here. We have to select the larger value. This is the larger value. Because when we go from the left to right, we have to select the larger value. Larger value, 19 plus 11, 30. E7 is equal to 30. Now, here you have to select the larger value, 16 or 30. 30 you have to select. 30 plus 3. E8 is equal to 33. Now, L8, write 33. Now, 33 minus 30. L7 is equal to 30. Next, go this direction. L6, 30 minus 6 is equal to 24. 30 minus 11 is nothing but L5 is equal to 19. Now here we have to see the smallest value. It is 24, it is 19. You have to select the 19. When we are moving from the right to left, we have to select the smallest value. 19 minus 13. L3 is equal to 6. This is a junction here. Now next here, 33. 33 minus 15. L4 is equal to 18. 18 minus 11. L2 is equal to 7. Now 6 is smaller or 7 is smaller? 6 is smaller. Therefore, you have to consider this one. 6 and 6. 6 minus 6. N is equal to 0. Now, go for the critical path. 0, 0. This is a critical path. 6, 6. 19, 19. This is a critical path. 30, 30. Critical path. Now, critical path. Write the critical path. The critical path is 1, 3, 3, 5, 5, 7, 7, 8. This is the critical path. Now we are finding the expected duration, that is TE. Expected duration is TE. Now 1, 3, what is 1, 3 value? 6. 1, 3 value is 6 plus 13. Next 5, 7, 11 plus 7, 8, 3. If you measure it, 31 days, 33 days. It is 33 days. Next, you have to find out the variance here. Variance. Based upon the critical path, you have to find out the variance here. 1,3, what is 1,3 value here? 1,3, 1,3 it is 2. 2 plus 1. You have to take the variance here. Okay. For 1,3 it is 4. 1,3 it is 4. Next 3,5. 3,5 it is 16. Plus 5,7. 5,7 plus 4. Next 7,8. 7,8 it is plus 1. The answer is 25 days. If you go for square, 25 or root, you will get 5. Now you have to find out the z value. Z is equal to ts minus te divided by sigma. Ts already they are given it here. 38 days. 38 minus 33 divided by 5. The answer is 1. Now after getting the value of z here, now based upon the normal cumulative table, because it's a probability table, we have to find out, based on the probability table, the value for z is positive. Go for c, the positive value 1. Now for 1.00 it is 00. 1 double 0 is a thing, but this is double 0. Now 0.8413. 0.8413. In terms of percentage, it will be 84.13%. In this way, we are going to find out the value of probability. This we call normal deviation or normal deviate. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.